What's up, Prophet family? It's D'Angelo, Prophet K9 Services here. We got Aria.
I did a little bit of training with her.
Day two, second day of training. So right now, I'm just waiting for her to use the bathroom and stuff real quick. She's done. She's already peed. So, about to rock and roll and get started. Training with today, flat buckle collar, got a flexi leash on her, and then just gonna use her kibble. Right. Different. Her mom just bought some different kibbles, so she's like, I don't know what that is. Yeah. Yeah, you like that? It's different, ain't it? All right. Ew. Sit. Good. Let's sit. No. Sit. Good place.
See, she's starting to understand what that word good means. You seen that tail? Thump, 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 thump.
How are you? Good place. Woo. Good. Girl. Oh.
girl. Yeah.
Good. 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 Araya, out.
Yes. Ooh. 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 Out. Yes.
Done. Game over. So, all right, Pawfrick family. So, day two session with Araya. Getting it loaded up, all fired up, ready to go. Like, what happened? Game. I was in on the high note. But, it's games up off K9 services. Stay tuned for the progress and watch how we build her out. We're out.